in such a long time. I turned around, and there he was. Look, good. Oh, I just can't tell you how good that man looked to me. And as I stood there trying to maintain myself, he asked me if I had a few minutes. I really wanted to tell him that I had a lifetime, but I couldn't go on the phone. We stopped at a cozy little place. And I guess the shock of seeing him made me order a martini, because that's something that I've never done before. But I thought I needed something stronger than coffee to lean on. Oh, the music was soft, and the lights were low. And that drink had started going to mine. Oh. He hadn't said anything about us, so I knew it was my move. And it had to be now. I could feel my nerve building. I couldn't let him go. Not this time. Not this time. Woo. So I took his hand, looked him straight in.